Hi traders, I just made over $1,000 day trading stocks in less than 1 hour. Let me show you how.
Starbucks down almost 5%. I'm looking for a move here under 54, 55, something like that. Right under this green candle right now. Look good. Okay, I'm short. Just shorted 4,000 shares Starbucks. Oracle is my second candidate. As you can see, it's moving higher, which is great. That's what I'm looking for. Stock is down almost 5%. I'm about to short it under 43.90 approximately. So I'm watching the first pullback. Here we go. Getting close. Getting close now. Okay, I'm short 4,000 shares. That's the first real pullback in Oracle. I hope it's going to continue. Starbucks doing well till now. I'm getting ready to cover 3,700 shares. Now, look at the sellers here. They are at 54.31 right now. You can see that there's more sellers than buyers. Look at 32, for example. You'll see more there. And here we go now. Just moved under 54.30 to 28. You don't want to see any bounce there. Just take a good look at the seller's side. That's what you should concentrate. When you're shorting, you need to take a good look at the seller's side. Look at the buyer's side too, which is 54.25 now, 26. You don't want to see the sellers moving over 30 or so right now. So any 3 cent pullback from 27 or 26 right now, somewhere over 30, I'm going to click that button now. Did you see the numbers? You should have seen the numbers moving over the 30s, took my partial. Back to Oracle. Nice initial move in Oracle. It's down almost 40 cents. I'm getting ready to cover. Okay, covered, Oracle. Nice trade in Oracle. Two trades to start my morning with. Just 9 minutes into the trading day, I'm up $1,600. That's a great start.
Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to join the TradeNet trading room for a free 14-day trial. TradeNet has educated more than 30,000 professional traders worldwide since 2004, and its trading room is one of the world's leading trading communities. Click here to start your free trial. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.